I am Octavious Johnson, and I am the star senior for Independence High. Well, I was born in Detroit, 1998. My mom calls me a 2000 baby, but I was born in 98. I'm gonna claim the 90s. Really, I didn't understand where I was until I left there, because I didn't realize that it was much there for me as it was out everywhere else. And that's when I really started to become interested in traveling. 8 years in, I moved to Tennessee and lived there for a year. I met a lot of interesting people there. A year after that, I ended up moving down to Georgia.
Octavious is an old soul. Is what I would call a man child. Although he is only 18 years old, he has the self-possession of somebody far older.
Well, here at school, I do Interact Club and Habitat for Humanity.
He seems to understand how life works and his place in it.
I'm not really too good at most things artistically. I can't draw. I know I can't draw. I can barely write. I thank all my teachers for all their time and patience, because I don't understand how they read half of my papers. But
however, there is a playful side of him that if you know Octavious, he'll get this look, this little I'm up to something look, and that's when I know, okay, he's got the balance, he got it. He's still a kid, but he's truly an old soul.
I experienced a lot of things when I moved here, because it was something completely different. I picked up violin. My mom never knew that was something that I wanted to do. I just always had a quirk for it, even when I lived in Detroit, but I never had the opportunity to get a hold of a violin. And then moved to Georgia and I could play. I ended up playing for about 5 years.
He comes into life very quietly and he watches. He's a watcher in the woods. And when the mood hits, he's on it.
I try to be as good a person as I can to people around me, especially my teachers, because that was a big thing for me as growing up.
Ask anybody in the building, he is probably one of the most dependable people in the building, bar none. Adults, children, bar none.